create a procedure that will handle all vanilla custom drops. Do this for every different mob that needs a custom drop. If you have a lot of mobs here, you can use else if statements to make the code slightly more efficient. Create a procedure that will handle all vanilla block custom drops. Do realize that unlike the mob dying procedure, this procedure will actually replace the drop of this block. If you want the block to drop what it normally drops, make sure to add that as well.